Given any scalar function, you can integrate this over some volume. In Cartesian coordinates, the volume element is an infinitesimally small cube of size dx, dy, dz. It is also possible to do a volume integral of a vector function, and since the volume element is a scalar quantity, the integral produces a vector where each component is the volume integral over the x, y, and z components of the vector field. The volume integral plays an important role in the divergence theorem.